jemaah menteri bersetuju supaya gaji jemaah menteri dipotong 10%. Itu menunjuk kita prihatin juga terhadap masalah kewangan negara. Tapi ini berasas kepada gaji asas. Gaji menteri-menteri kita dapati adalah lebih rendah daripada pegawai-pegawai tinggi kerajaan. Kita tidak bercadang untuk menaikkan gaji menteri-menteri. Kita akan kurangkan sebanyak 10%. When I was first appointed Prime Minister way back in 1981, the first thing I did was to cut the salary of the ministers, but also the senior civil servant. As you know, the senior civil servant are better paid than the ministers. It's up to them if they feel that they want to contribute towards lessening the cost of running this country, they can do so. But we are not forcing.